Hello everybody and welcome to my YouTube channel. Finally, it is happening. I'm sitting in front of a camera filming my YouTube, my first YouTube video. Whoop, 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 whoop. My dog doesn't like my YouTube setup. She's like running around like, what the hell are you doing? I'm sorry. I also need to look at the camera and not at the side thingy, which I already know it's gonna be hard. This is my first ever YouTube video and I hope you enjoy it. I hope you want to enjoy the ride with me, but let's get on to the questions. These are just like get to know me, what is it called, get to know me tag or something like that. I'm just gonna call it get to know me. And I got all of the questions on my laptop here. No bad vibes. Okay, so question number one. In which country do you currently live? I was born and I am still living in Belgium, although I would really like to move to the UK, if that's possible in the future, because the UK is my second home, basically. How tall are you? I'm currently, as if I'm gonna grow. No, I am 5 foot. 4, which isn't that tall at all. Haha, that rhymes. I'm a little petite. I don't know if that's petite or not. I think it's just like a little bit of a middle height. I'm not sure. But I'm 5'4". Dogs or cats? Ooh. I'm gonna say dogs. Yeah. What year were you born? I was born in the year 2000. He said, I've been to the year 3000. I don't know why that just remembered me of that. What is your favorite drink? Mostly throughout the day, I like to drink water. I'm a fish. But like, I really like a favorite drink. I'm really into like chai latte, turmeric latte, matcha latte. Like those sorts of drinks. Like it's really cozy, you know, like in a mug in the morning. Ah, love it. I'm craving one right now, so bad. What is your favorite animal and why? If I had to choose one animal, it will be a sloth, purely because I think they're really fascinating, although they're lazy as hell, but to me, there's something fascinating about sloths. I don't know why. I love them. I love to see them. I love to see them moving. I don't know, it's weird, but I like them a lot. I think if I had to choose to be an animal, I would choose to be a sloth. What is your favorite perfume? I have one scent that is just my go-to scent ever, ever, ever. And I think that will never change. And that is Victoria's Secret Bombshell. Holy, thank you to whoever made that scent because I love it so, so, so much. How would you describe your fashion sense? That's actually a really hard one because the way I dress myself is very versatile. Like I can go from tomboy to super elegant to really out there to wearing just a black roll neck. I'm all kinds of maybe really colorful, although I'm sitting in a black roll neck right now. I really like to work with colors and to style with colors. That's my kind of jazz. So yeah, I think that's my fashion sense. I'm not sure. What is your go-to fast food order? Oh, wow, that's difficult. If it has to be a restaurant, I think I would say McDonald's. I really like a good old McDonald's. Or maybe Domino's. Yeah, or Pizza Hut. Do you have any bad habits? Definitely. but I think one of my bad habits is that I do a lot of things at the same time. I can't just focus on one thing. I have to be busy with multiple things, and that's really bad because then that means that... I just heard a funny noise. Oh God. Don't murder me. Do not murder me, please. So as I was saying, that means that I don't get one task done, which is bad. It's so bad, it's such a bad habit. And maybe another bad habit of me is I like to lay things on the ground. Yeah, like clothes, everything. It's a bad habit. What was your dream job as a kid? It was definitely always a singer or an actress, one of those two. I really wanted just to be on TV or something like that. It's not anymore right now because I realized I can't sing really well, and I don't know if I'm a good actress, so. How many countries have you traveled to? Ooh, not that many actually, which is a bit of a bummer. I really want to travel a lot more than I already did. I've been to England, so the UK. I've been to France, Spain, Italy, Germany, and I think that's it. Six? Was that six? I think it was. Do you have any pets? Yes, I've got three pets. Two cats, Frosty and Amadee, and I've got one doggy dog, which is Moki, my little munchkin. I might show her maybe. I'll show her later in the video maybe, because she's now fast asleep right over there, so I'm not gonna bother her. What are your pet peeves? Oh, I have a lot. I have a lot. I don't like people who eat very loudly, who breathe very loudly, who snore, just all those disturbing sounds. I absolutely hate. What is your favorite color? I actually have got three. I really like purple, orange, and yellow. What social media are you addicted to? I am addicted to Instagram. I think Instagram is my most used app, definitely. I'm not really into Facebook that much. I'm starting to get into Twitter a little bit more, and I think that's it basically. And yeah, YouTube now. Dumb. What is your favorite genre of film and why? I'm not a fan of horror movies, however I'm sometimes in that mood that I'm like, I really want to watch a horror movie right now, but poor me, I can't sleep afterwards, so I'm not gonna do that. I don't watch any horror movies anymore, although I really like to watch them, if you get what I mean. Like I can get really into watching a horror film, and I also really like it at that moment, but afterwards I'm like, I should not have done that. So I wouldn't say horror movies. Also, I'm not really into action. I think my favorite genre is maybe drama or Disney. Everything Disney, actually. Just any Disney movie? Any Disney movie I like. What is your go-to hairstyle? It's not the hairstyle that I have right now. It's actually just straight hair with my fringe. I think that is like my go-to hairstyle. Or when I just have like a very bad hair day, I throw on a beanie. Or I also really like just a casual ponytail, something like that. What is your favorite song and why? My favorite song is Forever by Chris Brown. I am a Chris Brown fan by heart. And Forever is a song that, it's gonna sound ridiculous, but that always reminds me of me and my dad sitting in the car driving to IKEA. So stupid, so random, but that is what it reminds me of. And it's just a song that really is close to my heart, And whenever I hear that, I'm just like motivated as hell. Honestly, I'm gonna put it on right now, actually, because why the heck not? Who is your celebrity crush? Ooh la 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 la. I've always been a fan of Luke Evans. It's an actor, if you did not know. I first saw him play in The Hobbit, I think it was. Was it The Hobbit? Yeah, I think so. And I also saw him in Beauty and the Beast and the film The Girl on the Train. Oh, that was amazing. He acts, he's a really good actor and definitely my celebrity crush. And another one that I discovered last year, I think, was from the film After, and that is Hero Finds Tiffin. Do you have got any tattoos? I don't at the moment, but I always said I did not want any tattoos, but I'm actually kind of thinking about it right now. I think I definitely want one or two in the future. Alrighty, so those are all the questions I'm gonna answer for you in this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really did. I loved it. So I hope you did as well. If you did, then please give this video a massive thumbs up and subscribe. The button is down below. I don't know if it's here or here whatsoever. And also leave a comment telling me one thing about you that I have to know, because I'd like to know you as well. And yeah, I think that's it for me today. I hope you enjoyed it and I will see you all very soon. Bye. No, that's not what I wanted to say, was it? I'm gonna ask you some questions. La da dee, la da, la da dee, da da. I got a little itch. Ah, beebity boobity babbity. Okay, again. Do it again, do it again, do it again. Holy crap, it's a wrap. Ooh! Walk like an Egyptian. Why the hell did I think about that? That is gonna take me a lot to edit, isn't it? Toodly-dokie.